and talk about the fillers.
What are the dermal fillers? Dermal fillers, which are also known as injectable implants, soft tissue fillers, lip and facial fillers, or wrinkle fillers, are medical device implants approved by the FDA for the use in helping to create a smoother and/or fuller appearance in the face. It includes nasolabial folds, cheeks, chin, lips, and back of hands. Before deciding to have a procedure using dermal fillers, it's recommended that you seek a licensed healthcare provider with experience in the fields of dermatology or plastic surgery. Having filler injected should be considered a medical procedure, not a cosmetic treatment. Do not inject yourself with dermal fillers. Do not purchase dermal filler products online. Talk with your healthcare provider about injection sites and the risks associated with the procedure at each site. The safety of these products used repeatedly over a long period of time has not been evaluated in a controlled clinical study. Every dermal filler has a different use and expected duration of effect. Since some dermal fillers are naturally absorbed over time, patients may need to repeat the procedure after some time to maintain the desired effect. The time that the effect lasts depends on the filler material and the area where it is injected.
There are several types of fillers. We are using the hyaluronic acid based fillers. And in hyaluronic acid based fillers, there are several types of filler. It is differentiated by chain lengths. For example, we are using less chain length to lips, to under eye, but we are using more cross length, the chain length to bones,
to jawline,
yes. Nose filler. When you are trying to mimic the bone tissue, you have to use more harder dermal fillers. In the other side, we can use less thick fillers like lip filling and under eye. Let's talk about the side effect of the dermal fillers. In the population, the dermal fillers are getting more and more popular, but the population don't know the side effects of the dermal fillers. What is the main side effect? It can be simple side effects like the infections, the some bleeding, some bruisings,
the swelling.
Swelling.